now it's done, I'm absolutely delighted. I mean, as you said, it's been a long day and it's been quite a stressful one at times, but to get this over the line is absolutely amazing for me. And it's now a new challenge for me, and hopefully I can bring what I can, what I brought from Preston, and bring it here and show what I can do. To know where I've come from in the last 5 years, to now be in the Premier League, it's amazing. I mean, I'm still pinching myself to see if it's still real, but as I said, hopefully I can bring my qualities from Preston and bring them here and show everyone what I can do. Well, pretty much wherever I've been in life, not just football, I've given everything in whatever I do, and that's going to be the main thing for me here. I'm going to give everything for this club and for my teammates now. As I said, it's a new challenge for me playing in the Premier League, but they're going to get nothing less than that. When I was 18, I went off to the Glenhonnell Academy for a year, and nothing eventually came of that, and I found myself playing non-league up in Middlesbrough for about a year. And then when I was 21, I got picked up by Port Vale after a lot of hard work. Got picked up there, and then from there went to Preston, and then from Preston to here. I mean, it's a pretty amazing route considering 5 years ago I was working behind a bar. It's unbelievable for me. It's still quite surreal now, but I'm just delighted to be here. Upton Park as well, that spoke for itself, and then the big move here, it's a brilliant thing. And I think that the one thing that stuck with me from watching West Ham over the years is the fan base that they've got, and I think it's amazing that how good the fans are here. So I'm looking forward to walking out and hearing the old bubbles. So it's one of them things.